All right, happy Friday, everyone. I'm pretty sure it's 12 o'clock. I am all set today, but I do want to, today's all body weight workouts. We're doing the full 30 minutes. We have three sets with four moves in them each, okay? Same deal, I'll run through them. You guys will keep that active rest and then we'll go at it together. We'll take a little recovery. These 10 second recoveries are gold, but they go quick. So listen to your body. If you need more time, give yourself more time. If you're liking a certain exercise and you want to go longer with it, cool. This is your workout. After I'm done doing this with everyone, I'll post actually the workout so you can see. And then in the comments below, I'll drop the YouTube video of it. So if you want to stream it on your TV, I'm learning so much. Guys, tell me if you're with me on this the past couple days. Have you learned something new? I've been learning so much. One, from my kids from school, and two, just like technology. I'm learning so much. I FaceTimed with my family last night, my siblings, all on the same FaceTime. I didn't even know you could do that. And it was super fun. So we're gonna do it again tonight. We're gonna have like a little Friday happy hour. I would love to, and I know we're gonna get into the workout, but I would love to do a peace, love, health, like social, like virtual. Maybe have our drink in one hand and just hang out virtually this weekend. I might be doing it, so keep an eye out. I hope everybody is having a beautiful week. It is Friday, it is spring, I'm excited. It's not too sunny here, but that's all good. We're gonna create some sunshine. So have a mat if you have one. If you have light weights, okay, and I'm talking light, I'm talking threes or fives. If you have them, cool, okay, grab them. If not, don't worry about it. You can absolutely do everything without them, but if you have them and you wanna add a little weight to it, awesome, more power to you. This week is all about progress, not perfection, okay? So give yourself grace throughout your day in every area, all right? So weights are optional. And I have my board ready, I got my water, and I'm gonna kick on the music for a quick warm-up, okay? The warm-up is to listen to your body. When you're warming up, when we're going through these moves, it's usually the same moves that I do every single warm-up. It's to kind of listen to everything, okay? I've noticed as I'm getting older that like certain body parts talk to me in certain ways during the week. So when I'm warming up, before I even get into a workout, it gives me a chance to really like listen in on my knees, listen in on my shoulders, listen in on my whatever. And have fun, okay? So let's get this party started. And if you are watching live and you can type in where you're from, I'm gonna start the music. Here we go. We gotta start from the top, ready? Here we go. All right. Warm up, Friday. Just give a little shoulder roll. Leg drop. It is raining here, so I'm sure as soon as it stops, you're going outside. Jog it out. All right, side tap, step, bleh. Side tap, side to side. Gotta shake it out. Side to side, knees are soft. Listen to your body, feel it out. Go at a pace that works for you. It's just the warm up. We're gonna keep the legs wide and we're gonna reach up and over right here. So it's a little sneaky squat in the middle and you wanna reach. Now taking that high reach just to shoulder height across, ready? Across. So you're turning, your toes coming up. I'm seeing a heart, I love it. All right, back to the jog right here, ready? Wanna bring the knees up a little, cool. Light jog, little boxer shuffle. From here, we're
hinge forward. One arm in, one arm up. Breathe. Bring it in. Bring it back to center, single. So we go down, look up, middle. Down, look up. Whoo! This is gonna be a good workout, guys. One more each leg. Bring it in, soldier kicks. So we wheel it, kick. Wheel it back, kick. Remember, progress over perfection in everything you do. And hold. Good job. Okay, so this is the opportunity where you can stretch more if you want to. Do whatever you need to do, some arm rolls, some gate swings. I'm gonna share with you the first four moves, okay? So, active rest. Get your water bottle ready. Keep moving. Just check out these moves. I'd like to just show them before we go at them together, and then we'll go for it, okay? First move is a lateral hop with a side reach. This is a good one. This is like channeling in the Easter Bunny, okay? I'm serious. Right here, because the bunny hops. Side, oh wait, hold on. And then reach, hold on, I'll get this. Side, reach. You can put your hands at your hips if you want, but it's a hop, reach. Hop, whatever side you're hopping to, that outside arm goes, oh, this is right here. So one, reach. Okay, keeping the knees soft. Your hop can be anything. It can be big, it can be little. But when you land, your knees are soft and you're going up and over. You're gonna feel that nice reach. Brace your core, get your arms ready. Hop to the other side, same thing. I'm gonna try to fix that so you can see me, sorry. All right, and then overhead jack to lunge. This one is another one. You can do a jumping lunge or you can step it back. So listen to your body. So an overhead jack is when the arms go up like this. And then we lunge. One, two. Overhead, and then you can jump it if you're feeling it. Whoop. Okay, that's two. Three and four are curtsy lunges. We're gonna focus on the lower body this first set, okay? So this is where you can bring in your weights if you want. No weights. Curtsy right here. I like to bring my arms up. If you like to just hold them here, awesome. The goal is to get your knee behind your front foot, heel. Drop, switch. If you wanna use a weight, you're just hanging at your side, okay? So it's right here. Actually, we're gonna do one leg at a time. We're gonna go right side for 30 seconds and then left side for 30 seconds. That's set one, okay? So lateral hops, you might not be able to see me throughout it because I might be going a little off, but go at your own pace, okay? Keep that active rest in between, all right? We're actually standing for all of them, so move your mat away. Give yourself some space. And let's do this. Let me get the clock. All right, we got some Shakira to set us off. All right, in 5 seconds, lateral hop, reach. Here we go. Give yourself some space. Start here. Hop, reach. I'm trying to stay in. Knees are soft. Keep the arms here, hop, reach. Lunge, alternate legs, woo! step it back, just like this. Check it out. One, two, halfway. Keep going. Five. Hold it here. Active breaths. Get ready for your curtsy lunges, okay? We'll do one side first. Side to side. Keep moving. Ready? Down. And then up. Push through that front heel. Just the curtsy lunge. I know Monday, I think we did the knee lift. That was intense. Right here. Chest and eyes forward. Use your arms, brace your core for balance. 5 seconds. One more. Hold, switch sides. Active rest. In 3 seconds, we hit it up the other side. Ready? Go. If you have a weight, you're just hanging at your side. Push through that front heel. Keep that standing leg knee soft. Don't lock it. Woo, 10 seconds. And we are done round one. Four. One more. Awesome. All right, round one done. 3 more times. Let's do this. Lateral hop, reach. Here we go. Hop, reach. Hop. I'm going off. Right here. Reach. Keep the core brace. Lunge. Alternating legs for this one. Here we go. Knee right below your hip. Halfway. Lunges, starting with one leg. Weights or no weights. Here we go. Down and up. That knee should disappear behind your front heel as you come up, pushing that front heel. Chest and eyes up. Same leg. Left. Keep going. Hold. Just a little movement. We're going to switch legs. Same move. Standing legs slightly bent. Go. Tap. Knee behind front heel. You want to get really into it? You want to add a curl? Cool. Halfway. You got this. 8 seconds. One more up and hold. Round two done. Woo! Dance it off. 10 seconds. All right. Going into hops. Let's do this. Get hoppy. Right here. Reach it up. Reach it up. So brace your core, hold stance, low squat, reach. Show it this way too. Woo! One more hold. Overhead going. Halfway. Push it to the end. Curtsy lunge is coming up. Hold. Whew. All right. Curtsy lunges. Right, left. Weights or no weights. Here we go. Pick a side, any side. Next up, breathe. Breathe one more set after this, and then new moves. Hold, shake it off. Switching legs, roll those shoulders. Here we go, bring it back, and then tap. Knees are soft, nothing locks. This set or on your mat. So get your mat ready. So first we're going to start with a standing oblique crunch, okay?
and then an option to squat jump or squat just squat, okay?
So, feet are hip width apart, fingertips are temple, and all you're gonna do is you're gonna come up knee to elbow, so your feet are slightly wider than hip width apart. One, two, take your time doing that. Squat, jump if you want. One, two, squat, jump. Or just squat, okay?
The more you do that move, the more you can pick it up. So focus on form first, focus on feeling it out, and then if you want to pick it up, go for it. Next three are on the mat.
I lied.
The next one is still standing, the next two are on the mat. This one's fun. I call it the 1-2 hold. It's kind of like a Heisman. We're on our feet. We're gonna get our heart rate up.
So, let's see what you're seeing. 1-2 hold. 1-2 hold. Tiptoe hold. So you're bringing that knee up right here to seal the deal. Hold. Standing leg is slightly bent. And you can get into it as much as you want, but really use your arms. So 1-2 hold. Okay?
The Heisman. All right? And then the next two are on the mat. We have a marching bridge, which is gonna work our glutes, and then cross crawls, core. Marching bridge looks like this.
We're down. You're gonna bring one knee up over your hip. Your heel that's on the ground is scooted in towards your glutes, and all you're gonna do is shoot that knee towards the ceiling straight up. Shin stays parallel, so it's one, and then shoot it up. Alternating, we're marching. As you lift, squeeze your glutes. Lift, squeeze. Push through your heel right here. Keeping the hips nice and square. Cross crawls after that. This can be done two ways. You can either hold it here and tap it. Fingertips on temple, not behind your head. Right here, elbows wide, chest open. You're lifting shoulder to opposite knee. Switch. Switch. Or you can kick it out. Chin tucked. If you have your chin tucked, it'll protect your spine. You won't need your hands behind your head. Right here. Lift up and over. Okay.
There are your four. Two up, two down. You ready?
Here we go. Alright, starting with the oblique crunch, squat jump. Here we go. Feet are slightly wider than hip width apart. Fingertips to temple. We go knee to elbow, crunch, crunch, squat, jump. One, two, squat, jump. Option just to squat looks like this. Okay? 10 seconds. To hold, get ready. Keep moving. Here we go. 1-2 hold. So it's a tiptoe hold. As you hold, you have to brace your core. 1-2 knee up. Go. Going into marching bridges, glutes. Here we go. Right here, lift, lower, switch. Knee straight up. As you lift, keep the hips square. I hope you guys can see me, sorry. I don't know where I'm at. Push through the heel and really squeeze your glutes. You got it. 8 seconds left. Focus on form.
Yeah.
One more.
Yeah.
Hold. We're still here.
Yeah.
We're going into cross. So knees over hips. If you extend your hands, it's exactly where they should be. Fingertips to temple and go for it. Elbows wide, chin tucked. Remember, you can tap it or kick it. 10 seconds left, that's it.
As you lift, your chest is
Good. Now we've done this a couple of times. Just try, if you can, pick up the pace. Ready? One more. Hold. Listen to your body. Here we go. Cross crawls. Knees over hips. Fingertips to temple. Lift the head and shoulders. Go. Elbows wide. You got this. Point your toes. Or tap them. Halfway. Keep going. One more round after this. Lift up and over. You got it. Four. Three. Hold. Whew. Grab the back of the legs. Roll it up. One more round. Same four moves. And then we have one more set. Here we go. All right. What's our move? We got obliques right here. Fingertips to temple. One, two, down and up. This is a fun remix. Yes. Come on. Get low on that squat. Keep your eyes and chest up. Breathe. Push. One more. Hold. One, two, hold. Get ready. 3 seconds. Here we go. Can you get that knee up a little higher? You got it. 10 seconds. Focus on you. That's what we're doing. Four. One more. Here we go. Knees over hips. Fingertips to temple. Head and shoulders up. Go. 30-second cross crawls. Option. Lift that shoulder up and over. Breathe. Halfway. Woo! Come on. Five. Three. Hold. Oh my goodness. Grab the back of the legs. Roll it up. Grab some water. We have four more moves, okay? We're almost there. Grab some water. I will share with you the next four moves. Get excited because they're good ones, okay? All right, first one is a plank jack, shoulder tap. Lots of options, okay? Lots of options. So, plank jack shoulder tap. I'm just going to show it to you here so you can see the options, okay? So, a plank jack looks like this. If you're on your knees, you can absolutely rock it out just like this, side to side. If you want to come up to that full plank and rock it out here, cool. Option three is to shoulder tap while you're doing it. Can you guys see me? Right here. If you want to shoulder tap while you're on your knees, you can do that too. So do your own thing. You do you. I say that a lot. Okay. Second one, we're seated. It's an overhead seated leg lift. Check this out. right here. Feet are straight out, toes are up, arms are up. And all we're doing, we're lifting, lifting, and then knee in, knee in. Lift, lift, knee in, knee in. You are continuing to reach your hands up super straight, super tall, and working those legs. Awesome move, okay? And then we're gonna go into knee pumps. We're back up on our feet.
I like knee pumps, you guys. I hope you guys like them too.
They're right here. Knee pumps. Side to side.
I like to kind of clasp my hands together. You can pray, you can do whatever you want. The goal is to go side to side. You can even take it right here. Or pick it up. Right here. Boom. Some people like to chop it. Okay? Side to side. And then push-ups. Because I love to end my workouts with push-ups. 30 seconds push-ups, knees or toes. They are your last four. Okay? We're so close. Stay with me. I'm gonna set the timer. Keep moving. And we're gonna do this.
All right, in 10 seconds, we start with plank jack. So come on down,
rock them out any way you want. Shoulder tap or just jack it out.
Here we go. Go. Back is straight, that's the goal. So if you're on your knees, just keep your back nice and straight. Halfway. You got this. Four. Three. Hold. All right, come on down to your seats. I hope you guys can see me. I can't really see you. Feet are straight. Arms are up. Sit tall. One leg up. One leg up. And then bring that knee in. Knee in. One leg up. Continue to sit straight. It's almost like a string is pulling your arms up. And it doesn't matter how far up the leg goes or how in the knee goes. Listen to your body. Woo. Hold. Come on up. All right, what are we being called again? Knee pumps. Here we go. Round one, almost done, halfway. Go. Side to side, boom, boom. Your pace can be right here, okay? Now that this song is on, we can pick it up. Come on, halfway. No. Side to side. Four, three, two, hold. Down, push-ups.
Perfect song for push-ups.
Here we go. Hands underneath shoulders. Back straight and long, feet hip width apart, knees or toes. I need the clock. Right here. Don't worry about speed. Keep the back straight. Breathe. Squeeze everything, especially if you're off your knees. Hold. Stretch it back. Come on up to your feet.
And then we're going to go back down for plank jack. Sorry. Up, down.
Here we go. Plank jack. Hands underneath shoulders. Go. So push-ups to plank jacks. You can stay low. Add that shoulder tap. Round two. Here we go. 5 seconds. Three. Hold. Stretch it back. Come on up.
Oh, we're down. I'm gonna get this. We're still down.
Seated. Leg lift. Here we go. It's good to move though. Chest up, arms up. Leg. Leg. Knee. Knee. Leg. Good. Woo, it's a good one. Bring the knee in. Keep reaching those fingertips. One more. Hold. All right, now we're up on our feet. Knee pumps. Keep moving. Here we go. Get those arms ready. Side to side. Side to side. Ooh, I'm sweating. Come on. Really work that knee up. Halfway. Woo. 8 seconds.
You'll do it. You can do this. You can.
Here we go. 30 seconds of pure love. Ready? Here we go. Down and up. Get in the zone.
Breaths.
That's a no joke, especially after push-ups. All right, sit tall. Arms up. Leg, knee in. Really drive it in. Halfway. Two more moves after this. Keep going. One more. All the way through. Keep reaching. One, two. You did it. Bring it on up to your feet. Knee pumps. And then push-ups. Here we go. Get your arms ready. Bring it up. Remember, right here. Or jump.
Thank you for moving with me. Let's cool down. Grab a sip of water. Do your thing, but keep moving, and we're gonna cool it off, okay? Woo! All right, here we go. Cool off time, you ready? Let's start with a big, deep breath up. Bring it down. One more. Bring it up. Grab one leg. Hold it right here. Knee is soft. That was a fun one. Switch it up. Lunge time.
Are you alright?
I don't know.
Get
one turn. Okay, watch the cord. You want to stretch with me?
Okay.
Legs wide. Come into a runner's lunge right here. Guys, here's a little fun fact. I've never worked out this many days in a row in a long time. I usually don't work out on Fridays. Bring it down. Bring it up. But I am so committed to moving my body while we are in this house, or even going out and about, walking around outside. I know it's going to keep me sane, and I'm going to keep bringing these. So if 12 doesn't work, right here, forward, one arm in, one arm up. Look up. Knees are soft. Then watch it back. Set the time with yourself. Bring it in, all the way in. Let's do a side twist right here. Big arm rolls right here. Two forward, and then two back. Because once you get into the swing of things, you do, you become unstoppable. And I'm not gonna stop. Nope, because I got two littles looking at me and I gotta keep it going. Right here. Yeah, well, you're bigger than me now. What's bigger than me now? Bring one arm across. Switch it up. Bring both arms. arm forward, round your back out, just like this. Squeeze yourself, pull through. And then one really slow neck roll. And then switch. Big deep breath up. Bring the arms together. Bring them down. You guys rock. Thank you so much for hanging out. I probably will show up this weekend. I'll let you guys know. Again, I don't normally move my body on the weekends. I usually just do it 4 days a week, but I am committed, even if it's just a 15-minute workout, to work out with you guys. Anything I'm doing, I'm showing you, okay? So I hope you guys have a beautiful Friday. Happy spring. And if anybody needs anything or just wants to chat, I'm serious about the virtual hangout on Saturday night. Please reach out. We are a community. We are here for each other, and I love you guys. See ya.